And right now we're following three breaking news stories right now at 10. We start in Glendale, where a child has been rushed to the hospital after getting hit by a vehicle while riding a bike. Sky 12 over the scene near 47th Avenue and Northern Avenue. Police shut down the road as they investigate. We are told that the child suffered critical injuries. Authorities have not released any information about the driver. Stay with 12 News for more updates.